Today I'm going to be doing a new career mode on the channel. Yeah, I have to be a bit quiet because I'm actually in an apartment. There's loads of people sleeping up there. So I have my own little apartment that I'm going to be staying in for about a week. We're going to be doing a career mode of Wayne Rooney. Sorry, this doesn't look anything like him. But today, why not? So we're going to take over Wayne Rooney's career. A few YouTubers have been doing it, but so he started his career at Everton as a young wonder kid. Man United signed him, then moved back to Everton, went to DC United, went to Derby for a season, and then retired. So quite interesting, but we're not going to go into all those places because these are going to be multiple episodes. I might upload twice a day, but this is going to be a new series. So let's get into this. I wonder what this is gonna be like. Sorry, this doesn't look anything like Wayne Rooney, but this is all I could do. We'll overwrite the Real Madrid career mode. Right, here we go. Everton with Wayne Rooney. Okay, league expectations. Right, let's see our season objectives. God, look, my new version of Wayne Rooney is awful, I'm sorry. Okay, 5 goals this season. Right, you could score a billion goals this season, then you'd be impressed. Why would Everton get invited to do a pre-season tournament? So we have 16-year-old Wayne Rooney, and for our first game, we'll play against AC Milan. We'll play as Wayne Rooney. Look at that whole brilliant team compared to me. Pickford and Nets, Lucas Digne, Michael Keane, Mason Holgate, Seamus Coleman, Bernard Allen, Decore, sorry, I forgot his first name. Alex Iwobi, Gylfi Sigurdsson, and Wayne Rooney. Except, no, he's not good. Well, not for me, at least. Look, he's 66 overall. So, yeah, that's per. But here we go. We'll play our first game. That was a Wayne Rooney Everton debut. And if he becomes talented, then we can see if any other big clubs want to sign him. Here we go. Oh, close from Iwobi. Right, come on. Okay, right, Iwobi is just curling. This is quite decent skill. Oh my god, it went in. What a shot. Here we go.
And hello to you from a city.
We'll probably try to play at least 2 matches.
Style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris.
We're pass at the to Pate me. Pass. Thank you.
I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee
come
Dixon.
Come
and
on,
we
Liam.
Have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It is Everton facing Milan.
Okay, I've tapped
yep,
it off.
First game of their pre-season. Alan. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek.
Be
we'll be surprised
down.
To see the manager
oh,
give
come
some
on.
Of the young players
okay,
a ride
Rooney.
Out too.
Yep, that was really
definitely a few
diamond.
On the cusp of breaking into the first
good pass
team.
To Rooney. Can he score his first ever at Everton goal?
Chances on.
Shoots. Clean oh, he missed.
He was then,
very
he
close.
His lines,
well, he just put his head down, Derek, and hit it. He's got
we're
to do better
chime.
Than that.
You probably don't. This was the old Everton sponsor by
Ole Everton
2018.
Jordan Pickford begins in
yeah,
goal.
I miss trying. Why we have Jesus, what the hell? Why would I check though? I knew.
Ducouré
I sort of forgot what Everton sponsors are. Sponsor are now, but I sort of liked Chine's design. But here we go. Come on.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Brilliant dribbling. Free kick, yeah. That's a really dangerous free
and
kick.
It will be a free kick in
oh,
a
of course I
don't
get to take it.
He plays it short.
Oh, you didn't even pass it to me.
Strike,
or did he try to pass
oh,
it to me and then
an
he just took the
to
ball?
Today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
I would have scored.
Teo Hernandez. Well, he's a player
who's done
his all just about
obviously
in his football
not made,
career. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, what sort of performance might we see from him today, Lee?
Pass to me.
Virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else. So difficult to stop a player like that.
Come on, here we go. Ooh,
not a particularly strong challenge. and he's made headway.
Oh my god, he hit the post.
So near, off the post.
Oh my god. When Rooney almost scored his first Everton goal, even missing too many chances.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Çalhanoğlu.
Thank you. Oh god, I lost the ball.
Getting in there to take it away.
Get the ball, it will be. Come on. Come on, Wayne. Good tackle. Pass it to me. Bernard passes
possession.
It to Wayne Rooney. The strike for his first Everton goal.
Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's
so
eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
That's no trouble at all. They don't remember just kicked him. Just hurry up. Hurry up. Finally, there we go.
Kessié. Another perfect position to read it.
Thank you, Decore.
Might be able to set up the chance. It could be up for grabs.
We almost scored.
Good pressure high up the pitch.
But we were close at least.
Can he finish?
Oh, Decore. Sorry, Decore. I blocked your shot. Could Decore make an assist?
Again.
No, that was just awful finishing from me. My whole team's been so good. Well, apart from Alan, but yeah. Apart from that, everyone's been good. Well, Alan and me, we've been the worst.
Hernandez now.
Why am I just sprinting up from here?
Rosso
I'm in the
Neri
wrong position.
Forward with options available. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Oh, come
pressing
on.
As a team.
What the hell was that?
Over the touchline for a throw-in.
What, we can see it was over the touchline, you don't have to remind me.
Rade Krunic.
Will we not? Can Everton just score
it.
A goal?
Just not looking confident in possession.
God, I've been awful so far.
Çalhanoğlu.
We're playing against legendary AC Milan.
Oh, he's thrown
that's
here.
So legendary. It was like the 2000.
An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Here we go.
Played into the centre of the box.
Pickford.
Alan.
Good. Thank
Rooney.
You. Oh, come on.
And that is that for the first half here in the French
Why
capital.
Are we in PSG Stadium? PSG, I don't even think they're in the competition. Yeah, they're not. Here we go.
As anticipated,
wow.
Plenty of talking points.
Well,
so far.
Wow, that's magical. It just disappeared.
Come
on, Rooney.
Getting forward.
I'll try to pass, but there's loads of defenders in the way. Or you can just tackle me.
Real chance.
Yes, Rooney
and
scored his first goal.
To open the scoring.
The
no
teenage wonder kid has got to the ball and he's scored. Except he doesn't look so teenage, he has a big beard.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much
look,
chance of keeping it out.
From
lovely
north.
Goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Ooh.
Well, just look at the reactions on the touchline. They
is
just need
Ancelotti?
To keep their composure now. This is far from over.
So Milan gets the ball moving once more. How will they react?
Is stupidness even a word? I don't think so. Or it might be. Maybe I'm the stupid one with stupidness. Pass Decore. Thank you, Decore. Decore's been brilliant for passing. So was Bernard. He got me my first assist.
Takes the shot.
Oh my god,
well,
Rooney almost scored.
For them. Can he find
someone
at the
so close.
Has
that a bad
ball,
call for pass? I almost scored.
He had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Technically offside, but not by a lot. On a transfer story that has got many people talking. Presnel. And he's in.
Yes, what a goal, Dan.
He's made it a brace for himself.
He's just
no
becoming unstoppable. Of course, Decore was the first one to come. I mean, look at that pass from Decore. Just
sure
passed. Look at
that.
Oh,
Decore
was so close to saving it.
Well, let's have another view of that goal.
He's becoming so unstoppable. How did he not save that? Oh, it's Kazoo. How do I forget
well,
it's
Kazoo?
They've
been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Kazoo, proudly sponsors. Never mind. Let's go.
So 2-0 now.
Substitution for Everton coming off the pitch. Number 20.
Even though it's not Kazoo, it's Yazoo. They're sponsoring two Premier League teams at the same time. Yeah, come on, come on. Yeah, give me a free kick. Even though that was so not a free kick. Why am I not taking it? Pass the ball to me, look! We can't score now because you won't pass it to me.
Kessier has it.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh, good. Thank you. Can I make it a hat trick?
Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Oh, I missed.
It looked as though he almost forced the shot that time.
Well, it's okay shooting from there, but you have to test the
keeper. I thought I was coming off for a second. Andre Gomez is on for Gylfi Sigurdsson. I've had 8 shots to Rebic. None. I say Rebic because what the commentators say, if you get rid of the rare, it's breaking my channel rules. Yep, this is pretty much family friendly.
Just
the guy who says freak.
All the
child swear words. I just say that because I decide that because I'm trying to make it as family friendly as possible. I just want kids to watch this. Otherwise, I would probably get strikes.
The quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
Come on, go on, go on, Rooney. Rooney.
Come down to the final 20 minutes here.
You're going to get the match ball, whether or not. But you better play good for the match ball, you idiot.
And Rebic has it.
Oh, my God.
After that fantastic
God. Oh, no. Is that a red? I'm really... Oh, it's going to be a yellow. Oh, okay.
And the referee has determined that is
Rooney? Is that all you call me?
I don't think you can think anything else after that challenge.
Come on, Ducouré. He's been so good.
A clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow.
Oh, lovely skill. Come on.
A move of promise on the flank. He will be. It's there for him.
Oh my God, that would have been the best goal ever. Oh. No.
Quality defending.
Well, we're all looking at the forwards to win games. I'm telling you now, goalkeepers win games too.
But I'm going to request a substitution to save energy.
What a save.
Kessier, and there to intervene, and a goal kick will
Did
be
you just
next.
See Donnarumma running to the corner flag? Here we go, I'm off, so let's see, let's just simulate, let's see, what's going to be the score? It's 2-0 to us. I never really enjoy these like pre-season tournaments. Why is Rooney getting a welcome? He came up through Youth Academy and he's rated 66. Why, here we go. This is going to be our last game and then we're going to end the video. Joshua King starting, I see. You know what, let's just quick something and then I'll end this. I'm sorry, guys. And we lost. So, I hope you enjoyed this, and we will see you later. Goodbye.